Buy MUT Coins is the best place to get Madden coins for anything. It's cheap and reliable, and of course, my code MMG is 15% off.
Boy! Where are you, you little...
Oh my god! This just might be the hypest episode of Wheel of MUT ever! Look, listen, I know that the cards came out and they weren't in the last two episodes. I pre-recorded, but you know what's coming today! Numero uno! I prestige Barry Sanders, and holy shit, I've been crying! I've been whining so much about getting a new Barry card, and they dropped the first ever halfback to get human joystick, which means, since he's prestiged, that Barry Sanders is ours on Wheel of MUT. Now, I did a gameplay video with him early because I knew you wouldn't see him in Wheel of MUT. So if you didn't see that video, let me go over what happened. Look at the abilities. Number one, if you get a gold 99, they get four abilities now. I gave him human joystick, evasive, inside and outside zone guru. He's nuts. Also, I finally started using these little chemistry things. I don't really know what they're called, but I equipped Brawler on all of my power-up players. So all of my team who has Brawler is plus one speed and plus one strength. They are minus one acceleration, but I think that's definitely worth it. Not only that though, so we get the Lions GOAT halfback color smash, right? Darius Slay! Oh my god, he's not useless anymore. Darius Slay gets a 96 overall, limited, which is so hype. Probably one of the last few times I'll get to see him in a Lions jersey though, but hey, still pretty dope. I gave him tip drill, acrobat, and universal coverage. Universal coverage is so good. Now I'm gonna try something new with my X Factors because of this. I'm gonna try Darius Slay and Night Train Lane. And then Khalil Mack. Ooh. You're lucky, Abuse Pig. It's a good day. You know what Luna's favorite toy is, by the way? My puppy? This motherfucker. She knows. Luna walked in the crib, said, "You have definitely been abused before. You're getting it again." Yeah, I'm 1-0 in a 25-21 round. That was a good game. We've been having some good games in Wheel of MUT, too. Like, let's get it.
Yeah.
I didn't take him yesterday, and I haven't taken him for years. All right, first wheel spin. Wait, what time is it? Is it shmoney o'clock? Is it? Damn it! This one was so fun, and then Mutthead took these out. They used to have this, like, pack simulator. I can't even do it. Okay. Here's our actual wheel spin. Can you give me something fun? Can you give me something hype? Can I get my team good pack-a-punch? Ooh. Yo, 18,000 in the training store is kind of deadly right now, because actually maybe not. Damn. They took team of the year out of the training store, and they took team of the week out of the training store. But they do have a bunch of Color Smash players. Maybe I can fill something in here. I'm gonna start with Color Smash, and then maybe I can quick sell my Color Smash players if I get good enough ones, and then do some Kel. Whoa! Are you serious? Who's my current center? Oh my god, I don't have a center. That is god tier. Wait, that god tier, what? That's so hype. Okay, so that was 4,000 of my 18,000, 4,125. This, Andre Roberts, probably won't fill into the team. I'm gonna quick sell him for some candy. All right, so Brandon, okay, that was already like all I needed. Do I have a left end? Yes, I do. And I have a D tackle, so you don't help me. 12,375. This is the last one I can open. And I get the same dude. Okay, I'm gonna quick sell him again. Now, with the candy I just got from doing that, is there anything I can open? Ooh, I can open one more of what I just did. I like that. All right, so I get one extra roll at an 87 to 95. Please, let's see it. Oh, I wanted to see the 95 animation somehow. We get Greedy Williams. I don't, actually, you know what? My third corner slot doesn't have anybody at it. So he actually does fit on the team. That's kind of nice. All right, so Greedy Williams goes right in for Justin Coleman. Puts the squad to a 92 overall, and that's only our first wheel spin. Come on, baby. I'm feeling a good one. Can you please pack a bunch, pack a bunch, pack a bunch? Oh, five times any store pack? Holy shit. Five times any store pack is sometimes so bad because there's no good packs in store, but right now, there's Ultimate Legends. I'm about to drop like 800K on Ultimate Legend packs, and I really don't have that many coins right now. Oh shoot, there's only four that I can buy. That's kind of sad. All right, boys, can we pull a 98? Can I pull a full Ultimate Legend in this? So I don't really expect much on the first round. We do get a right tackle. I don't remember if I have one. So that is potential we get a platinum player.
It's 85. Yo, that's actually so hype. I love to see that. All right, our ultimate legend is a battle. This is a good one. You have to be kidding me. I literally already have him. Oh my. My chair just snapped in half. I am not shitting you. My whole life just flashed before my eyes. Oh my God, that just happened. And I have it recorded. What the fuck? Yo, what? Dude, my whole chair just snapped in half.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Alright, rest in peace. Rest in peace, chair. Hey, you won't be forgotten. We got a seat for the homie now. The homie's got a nice seat now. That's staying. That's staying right there in the backdrop of all my videos to remember this historic moment. This is your fault. Fuck you, dude.
I have another chair.
I'm not gonna be dramatic, but I almost just died. Wow, well that's a lot. Okay, well we get really solid stuff, but none of this actually helps me, so... Like now the game has to give me a 98 or something because my life just ended basically. Andrew Whitworth, no. Ted Hendricks, no. I need the big axe. Oh, damn, we're getting hurt right now. Hey, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. We have a semi-decent tight end. I'm not gonna say it's like God tier or anything, but that's a tight end. Are there any ultimate legend tight ends right now? I guess I'm about to find out. Strong safety, Brian Urlacher. That's actually kind of dope. Joe Thomas. Dude, I'm gonna get all the shitty. I'm gonna cry. Middle linebacker, Troy Polamalu is kind of dope though. All right, I'm gonna take those two. I only have one ultimate legend pack left and I didn't really pull anything. Left outside linebacker, right tackle. I don't know, boys. Jesse Tuggle, we got a X. If you guys know me and you know my opinions on Jesse Tuggle, I had him in a wheel him up before and I hated him so much. And now I get a 94 full legend. I'm sorry, come on, big X. I need it so bad. Dog, I'm getting like good pulls, but I'm still getting bent over. This is nuts. All right, so I have one pack left. I don't have any ultimate legend packs left. So I'm gonna go with the OG Legends Fantasy Pack. Larry Little, Tyrann Mathieu, Renfro, David Johnson. Take Larry Little, just in case. Okay, so we start out with an ultimate legend. Kevin Green, oh, I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this. Von Miller. Yes! Oh my God, yes! Tight end Calvin Johnson. Wait. Oh my God, that was the pack. That was the one that clutched us out. Yo, let's go look at what we just added to the team. I like this. I like this offensive line. We're getting somewhere. So Calvin Johnson's in, and then my backup is gonna be Vance McDonald. And then Greedy Williams is my slot. Okay, this is all so weird, but it's gonna work. And as you know, we got the challenge wheel. You guys have been dropping some really good challenge suggestions. So hopefully I get one of the new ones. I added them all to the wheel that I saw in the comments. So hopefully I get one of them right now. Wow, this is actually one. This isn't the one I was thinking of. Score with a blind play. So the way this is gonna work is I'm gonna click on Ask Madden and then I'm gonna shut my eyes. And I'm just gonna choose a play with my eyes shut and I have to score with that play. Let's see a squad, this is real important. Yo, Falcons theme team. Playing a Falcons theme team. Who is that at halfback right there? Is that Todd Gurley? Cause he's on the Falcons now. I think you could technically do this. Goes with a counter run. Uh-oh, I didn't get to it. It is Todd Gurley. I don't think Dawkins got the speed. Well, that's one way to start a game. Goddamn, who got dusted too? Was that Darius Slay who got his ankles broke? All right, well, 10 seconds in. Starting on four verts. I'm gonna hit right in the middle to my Calvin Johnson tight end. Hits a juke. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. All right, first and 10, we're gonna stretch it to Barry. Oh, that's totally there. Human joystick. Oh, he knew. Does he know about peak zone? He does not. He's not there. Not there at all. Oh, he got off it though, and Barry doesn't. All right, we're gonna go straight slants. We're gonna give it a go. Oh, bad pass, bad pass. Shit. I should not have thrown that. I honestly thought I was getting picked off. Second and 10, I'm doing the dive. Damn. Third and 7, let's see what opens up. Oh, Calvin Johnson. Yes, sir.
Lol.
You dropped that, Calvin? I'm so sad. Damn, I had such high hopes for Calvin right there. Hey, I'll take it. 4th and 7. I'll take my field goal. You know, he starts with the ball, which means I get it at half. Let's see what defense actually looks like now. Oh, it's a play action. Shit. Oh, come on! Dude. What? Seriously, was right there and he still caught that? Oh, my God. All right, I'm sending the blitz. I feel like this is going to be a run. Oh, he's got an RPO of his own. And
Dude,
why do I suck at this game all of a sudden? Completely missed a tackle in that train lane. All right, that's no QB spy. I'm going to take my freebie. Already getting into field goal range, so this is solid right now. I think I might have accidentally messed something up where it puts Damian Williams in a couple formations he shouldn't be. 2nd and 7, back to Barry. Not really sure what I did, but human joystick! Let's go! Yes! That's why I need Barry in! What a beauty! Damn, this is a scoring match right now. Can I learn how to play defense real quick?
Thank you, come again.
Right now, I feel like the X factors on my corners was definitely not the move. Because they're not doing it. It's not changing anything. All right, he's got a play action. He beams one. That's got to be ours. That's our turnover right there. Wow, are we really going to do out routes this whole game? Is that what this is going to be like? Oh, he's in a 5 wide. Throws one underneath, gets hit. Good deflection. Oh, we got, oh, that's play action. Shit. Julio is so open because I did that. I thought that was a run, and I pulled Brian Dawkins out of that. Damn, Julio's having a field day. At least Barry can breathe. That's kind of nice. 3rd and 1. Oh, we got room. No, he had reach elite. That's such a good ability. 1st and 10. Wow, he's close. That should be a Tyreek Hill touchdown. Oh, he broke the tackle, then got lit up. That was a terrible ball by Lamar. If that was on target, that's a touchdown. I'll take Damian Williams. Free yards. Stop hitting me so hard. I should be able to get something out of this. Okay, Barry. Peak zone bubble with 33 seconds left. If his user can't adjust to it, I'm throwing it. Oh, his user's too far. User's too far. Yes, sir. Oh, could that be? How much can we get? How much can we get? Come on, baby! That's human joystick! Let's go! 17 to 21. I gotta score. Every time I touch the ball, I'm gonna lose this game. This guy's good. 1st and 10, he goes with an outside pitch and gets rocked. All right, he's going deep. I'm sending the blitz. Come on, baby. Somebody stop! Brian Dawkins got it. Oh my God, wait a second. How much time is that? Oh, I almost could have kept that. 5 seconds from the 21. I can do one vertical. And if I don't get it, I'm taking my field goal. Make the ground shake. I'm tossing it. Oh, no. Come out. Yes, I got it off. Woo-hoo-hoo. With 1 second left, I got that timeout off. Wow, I really didn't think I was going to get that. Like, yeah, I'm taking the X factors off my corners. I'm going to put them on Khalil Mack, Troy Polamalu, maybe Ray Lewis. 2nd and 7. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh no, he got stuck on the lineman. You gotta shoot that gap. Oh, he was so there. The run game is monstrous right now. Oh, that's there. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir! Barry, I love you. See ya. Come on, man! It's human joystick! Come on! Let's go! Next time I get red zone, I'm gonna try and complete my challenge. But as of right now, my main concern is winning the game. I might have to forfeit my challenge. All right, I'm pulling him over here for that Julio Jones out route. I'm bringing Brian Dawkins down in case this is a run. Play action. Oh, it's a counter run? Absolutely nothing. Come on! Yes, good D! 4th and 15 from the 16. Do you punt it? I wonder what he's gonna do here. Wow. No punt from his own 16. Okay. Okay. Slants. No. Yes. Khalil Mack in pass coverage. All right, bet. I'm going to go with a random play. We're on the 16. So here's what I'm going to do. Coach suggestions. I'm going to shut my eyes hard and I'm going to start scrolling. And now I'm going to click X. I'm going to take whatever play that was. I don't like the routes. Actually, Tyreek Hill could be a touchdown. I don't know how I feel about this. I can always scramble too. Yes, there is. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Jeez, this is why people put D-Tackle X-Factors on. All right, I'm gonna try it one more time. Eyes shut hard, random scrolling, X. Okay, I like this a little bit better. Second and 10, let's see what's there. Oh, he's there, he's there! No, but that's not a touchdown, I'm on the one! All right, we're doing it one more time. Eyes shut hard, I'm clicking X. Oh boy, I really hope I don't fuck this up. I'm gonna try and scramble this in. First and goal. Okay. Okay, Lamar. Oh my God. Yes! Oh my God, he rolled forward for it. Oh my God. Challenge complete, and we're up by 12. All right, I'm gonna peek zone bubble for the two-point conversion. I'm gonna give it to Damien. Did he? Oh, we got hit too hard. Damn. Okay, throws underneath the Ty Gurley. That's fine, not going anywhere. Okay, out route. Out route Julio. Oh, and an out route on the right side too. Shit, I can't cover both. Whoa, where's everybody going? Just don't swerve me. What are you looking for here? Let's go, got the sack. I don't know what he saw, but I saw an interception. All right, stay in pass. Agba the QB spy. I'm gonna go on Von Miller. He throws a weird one underneath to Gurley, which gets him 8, but now you're looking at a 4th and 14. If we pull this off, boys, this is a solid comeback. We pulled this off. It was 14-3. Motions Todd Gurley, 4th and 14. Gives him an underneath route. Dig! What?! In triple coverage, you caught a dig? Actually absurd, but if I get another touchdown, it still doesn't matter, but that's just dumb. Second and 4. Going to the dive. Tons of room. Got a juke. Got one more. Let's go. You can't stop Barry. You can't stop 160 rushing yards. 8 touches. 2 touchdowns. Gonna pull it. Where's the user? Where's the user? User is not close enough. That's where he is. Oh my God. Is that a touchdown? You can't get there, man. Come on. Can't stop him! Good Lord, Barry Sanders is on fire. Hey, you know what? You know what? It kind of makes sense. He's a Falcons fan, and I just pulled off a pretty mean comeback on him. That was one of the greatest. That was one of my greatest Madden games. What a fucking game! Alrighty, let's rip our exchange pack. I'm gonna be totally honest with you. With how my team's looking right now, I don't expect anything out of this exchange pack. 91-92, completely random player is a legend. What the fuck? Dude, this guy fucking haunts me. That's gonna conclude this video. Wow. Banger o'clock. This was so fire. I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This was one of the most fun ones for sure because of how good that game went. And we keep Calvin Johnson, we keep Vance McDonald, we keep Brandon Linder, keep Joe Thomas. Lots of really good upgrades today. All right, boys, I will see you in the next episode. Peace out.